I live two very different lives in an urban setting in New York, the hustle bustle of the city. You know, I'm surrounded by people a lot. But every time I go out in the mountains on my own and actually get that space, I always feel like recharged, re-inspired. A big part of my goal is always to find clarity about what I'm doing, why I'm doing it, my intentions behind it. Gear and the tools that you use are things that you can get really dialed in, so they're not something you have to worry about. There's absolutely no doubt in my mind that those developments and that kind of evolution has helped me do things that I probably would not have been able to do.